Well, this is the Falsies riding town. We're gonna rock you round and around.
Midnight Express, I think it's Rodney Johnson's, I can't remember. I can't fucking remember. But we're the only ones on the fucking ride.
Yep.
This is, last time I was on this, it was fast, but it was short.
Right, that means we'll let it go on a bit longer.
I doubt it, because we're the only ones on it.
Yeah.
They're getting
getting anybody else on yet?
Fair enough. Get some swing and action on.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. It's terrible weather, so I'm sorry though, there will be barely any vlogging. Woo! Here we go. Oh shit! Oh fucking hell! Swinging!
Come on, Yancey!
Upside down, boys! Oh fuck! This is fucking good, this! Oh fuck! Yeah. Fucking me! Oi! Bloody hell, Brad! Hands up, Robbie!
Go to the top, everybody! Hands up!
There we go!
Without
vlogging because it's how bad the weather.
It's
fucking awful. So we're just trying to get around and get the rides or what we want done and just leave basically.
Yeah.
But I think we're on Harney's Waltz. I've never been on this one before, so I don't actually know. It's so not busy the day, which you don't blame them really for it being awful ass weather. But also, this is a Christmas event and it's the 2nd of January, so...
Yeah.
Oh, we're spinning anti-clockwise, boys. Not anti-clockwise. into that bitch. Lean into that bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake. Lean. Fuck. It's so hard to catch it, but... It's a no spinner. You can't be serious.
This is, I will put it up on the screen now. I'll probably forget to be honest.
Oh, fucking hell.
God, this is why we weren't gonna go for a pint first.
Yeah.
For this ride. If you do this ride drunk, you will fucking regret it. Because it's just one motion over and over and over. Sloppy Vlogs hate these rides because it does that. It's really smooth, I like it.
Yeah.
Wait until we go the other way.
These rides are all
smooth.
These rides are all being quite smooth.
Where should I take you on fucking Mecha Motion? Is it faster the other way? We're about to find that out. No, it's actually slower. Well, this is actually nice and relaxing. Look at the view, boys. The view of quite a small winter wonderland this year. Fortunately, the G-Force booster is off. Unfortunately. Yeah. And I'm not going on that there because I don't trust it. The only ride I've ever not trusted.
Fair enough.
I've had enough now. I'm gonna stop. I need to stop talking, I think.
Yeah, you are quite talking.
Yeah.
I've got a camera on you. Blah, blah, blah. Thank you.
Breathe on the way up, out on the way down. I tell you, don't be sick on these. How are you not moving? Like, you're just not moving. And then there's me. Oops, oops.
Can we stay up here for a bit?
Ah, oh, lovely. Ah, oh, lovely.
Beautiful.
G-Force isn't on.
Yeah, baby. Oh, this is a nice Miami.
Copyright!
Oh, man, I'm just like fucking shy, man. Right, no, 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 my shoulders are hurting.
See, I've got legs that can
work again.
You're lucky fuck.
Whoops.
3 minutes exactly. Not bad, you know. Not bad. Well, so that's my time at Newcastle Winter Wonderland over. Sorry there was no vlog. The weather is awful. It still is. It's fucking raining. It's freezing. But we've had a good time. We had some pints, half pints, because the prices were a bit expensive. So yeah, we didn't take too much. And I still need to upload some footage from the fireworks that I filmed in November. I need to get that up first, so this vlog might take up a while to get up anyway. But Robbie, enjoyed yourself.
Yes, I have.
Anyway, over and out.